Dude, what happened?
Rip. Rip, they're all dead.
The Android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wade sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No. No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Looks like Simon Webb. I met Simon Webb before. Looks just like him. Never been here before. I think I have been here actually. What happened to that guy? Is that the guy in the cell? I forgot who Samuels was. Is Samuels the good guy that found us first? I don't remember. I'm bad with names, I'm good with faces. Remember, there's things around here, synthetics. Fucking bastards over there. Did he see me or not? He didn't, yes. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Oh, who? Why are these guys bleeding? Like, these guys just have hands, they don't have any weaponry. If you get, like, strangled, you're not gonna lose that much blood. No! You're being hysterical. Now. Oh, that's gonna bring the other one. There was that thing on the third floor, it said level 3, maybe that's sheer. Can't go that way. I'm hiding here. Ah, oh, it sees me. Okay, so it's one shot and then hammer, so there's no point wasting two bullets on them. I'm saving this the flamethrower just in case there's another alien. Where the hell is the android that we came with? They were here before, weren't they? Yeah. Come on. Going to the Science Medical Tower. This thing makes too much noise.
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and
yes.
Synthetics. I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seats and Synthetics. Rip. I'm not sure I can do this.
You can.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
What the hell is Apollo? Is Apollo like the brains of the ship? No, actually, I think I should check a few things out there. Maybe there's something. Wait, a lift. So we have to climb the elevator shaft.
Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Seats and Synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
What the hell?
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
So it's 8382. There's probably some synthetics around here. Oh my. Oh no, I know what's gonna happen. He's gonna try to grab me. What's going on here? Remember this place. Damn, this thing is quick. wonder if I should explore this place. Synthetic stone. Okay, let's build a proper path now. I was quick, I was never good at that stuff. Shaky over here. Wow. Just made it. Oh, look at that. Hopefully this one doesn't drop either. More dead bodies. Ooh. What could possibly do this? Oh, there's another alien here, isn't there?
Where are you going?
Oh!
Where?
Oh. Oh, I should have predicted that. I'm still shaking.
Ricardo? I'm still shaking. I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
A zombie. I feel like burning it. Let's do it. Asshole. No, I'm not gonna risk it. Okay, he's definitely. Let's see what happened to the other one. He just stopped burning. I thought it'll go. I thought it'll melt. I'm not gonna go that close to them. Wow. Who was here? He-Man or something. I don't want to make any noise. Imagine they all start pulling me in. Oh, that'd be so scary. Turn off. Why would we turn it off?
Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
Electrified door.
Biocontainment hazard level Omega. We don't forget the little details when seeing something amiss.
Hold on, my ear's itching. See, what weapons do I have at my disposal? Bastard! Oh, the stun button worked. But I overused it though. Holy shit, that was intense. Just turning off the one next, right next to the electrified door. There we go. I think there's danger ahead. Everything's malfunctioning.
I must have access to a portal. Open the tower transit.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right, then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Holy shit, that thing. Some. Isn't he one of our guys? What happened to Taylor? I think there was a name. Oh, that's just brilliant. I don't want to go through there. Oh, I don't want to go through there. Run. Okay. Go back. Get this. Yes, that opened the
door. You do not have an appointment. Why not ask me?
Can we lock that door? Oh shit. Okay, here you go. If you wanna come, you can face that bomb there. Can't find a way through. What did I just do? Oh shit. Ooh, I wanna watch what happens. Are they still trying to break the door? There's a lot of things there waiting for them, so it should be fine. Yeah, I think these guys died. Okay, here we go. Still trying to break down the door. To find a key card. I think that got them. Is he dead?
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
They're all dead. Good way of getting electrocuted.
Will and Utami synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Thanks for letting me know. Why are we telling this? Let's just do it anyway. Samuel's probably one on the left. What's that noise? Okay, I think we should just go get Samuel.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just my shit on this station fucking up. The usual.
Go, go, go! That was a small jump. Anything over there? No. Samuels, why is so aggressive?
Spedding in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
I know he's there. You still need it, see? No, you don't. I think I'll be wasting my EMP mine if I throw it. Too late now. Maybe the revolver might work on these guys if I just shoot them and then hit them. I never thought of that. Well, that was close. I should have taken that tunnel. But who cares? Ah.